What's good, CKJ gang? It's your boy Chris, because Jason. I'm back with another reaction video. As you can tell by the title, today I'm going to be reacting to a new song by Lil Baby called The Bigger Picture. He just dropped this music video, I think, like a few minutes ago or an hour ago. But I'm going to be reacting to this video. But before I get into this video, make sure you like this video, give it a thumbs up, comment down below what you want to see, and subscribe to my YouTube channel, and go follow me on social at KZ_KZ_Jason. Apart from my Twitter, KZJC. With no further ado, let's get into this video. But before I get into this video, I gotta tell you guys something about this video. This video is like about Black Lives Matter or something like that. Because in the video, you're gonna see like they were wearing like Black Lives Matter. So I don't know what's wrong with my eye, but like, I'm not really good at this eye. But you're going to be seeing the video. That's why I got my black, even though it's not that all black. But I got black earrings too to represent Black Lives Matter. And I got black hair too. So with no further ado, let's get into this video. Let me put on my AirPods and let's watch this video, guys. So with no further ado, let's get into this video. Wait, I haven't started the video. I'm gonna start very soon. I'm just making sure the part. Okay, let's start the video now.
Protesting growing national outcry.
Look at the people that's protesting.
Last night, people protesting in Minneapolis.
Oh my God! Look what happened.
Demonstrators were lashed by tear gas.
BLM means Black Lives Matter.
The main message here.
The main message here.
The main message here
is that they want to see those officers.
You see Black Lives Matter.
They want to see those officers arrested.
Officers arrested. Arrested.
Drop the beat.
Trade my 4x4 for GC3, ain't no more free to speak. I gave him chance, a chance, a chance again. I even told him please. I find it crazy the police to shoot you and know that you dead, but still tell you to freeze. Fucked up, I seen what I seen. I guess that mean hold him down if he say he can't breathe. It's too many mothers just grieving. They killing us for no reason. Been going on for too long to get even. Throw us in cages like dogs and hyenas. I went to court and they sent me to prison. My mama was crushed when they said I can't leave. First I was drunk, then I sobered up quick when I heard all that time that they gave to Talib. He got a life sentence plus. We just some products of our environment. How the fuck they gon' blame us?
Blame
you
us.
Can't fight fire with fire, I know, but at least we can turn off the flames on. Every color person ain't dumb, and all whites not racist.
Racist.
I be judging by the mind and heart, I ain't really in the face. Fuck up the way that we living is not getting better, you gotta know how to survive. Crazy,
survive.
I had to tell all of my loved ones to carry a gun when they going outside. Stay in the mirror whenever you drive. Overprotect, go crazy for mine. You gotta pay attention to the sign. Seem like the blind following the blind. Thinking about everything that's going on. I boost security up in my home. I'm with my kind of, they right or they wrong. I call him now, he'll pick up the phone. And it's 5 in the morning, he waking up on it. Tell him wherever I'm at, then they coming. I see blue lights, I get scared and start running. That shit be crazy, they post to protect us. Swords and handcuffs and arrest us. Why they go home at night, that shit messed up.
Now like we need to hit and neglect
us. One of them is gonna make them respect us. I can see in your eye that you fed up. Fuck around, I got my shot, I won't let up. They know that we a problem together. They know that we can storm anywhere. That's bigger than black and white.
That's
a problem with the whole way of life. It can't change overnight.
Overnight.
But we gotta start somewhere, might as well go ahead and start here. We done had a hell of a year, I'ma make it count why I'm here. God is the only man I fear. Fuck it, I'm going on the front line, he gon' bust your ass. If you come past that gun line, you know when the storm go away, then the sunshine.
Oh my
God, put your
look
head in the game when it's crunch time. I want all my sons to grow up to be monsters. I want all my daughters
this
to show how to
plug so
feel like
we're
losing our country, but we gotta stand up for something, so this what it comes to. Every video I see on my conscience, I got power now, I gotta say something. Corrupt the police been the problem where I'm from, but I'd be lying if I said it was all of them. I ain't do this for the trend, I don't follow them. Altercation with the law, had a lot of them. People speaking for the people, I'm proud of them. Stick together, we can get it up out of them. I can't lie like I don't rap about killing and dope, but I'm telling my youngest to vote. I deal with that diggers. I didn't have no choice and no hope. I was forced to just jump in and go. This bullshit is all that we know, but it's time for a change. Got time to be serious.
God,
no time for no
gang.
Ain't taking no more. Let us go
like
for them chains.
No
God bless
reason.
They sold every one of them names. It's bigger than black and white.
Black and
it's
white.
A problem with the whole way of life. It can't change overnight.
Overnight.
But we gotta start somewhere. Might as well go ahead and start here.
Here.
We done had a hell of a year. I'ma make it count why I'm here. God is the only man I fear.
Fear.
Training officers to killers, then shooting protesters with these rubber bullets. They regular people, I know that they feel us. These scars too deep, they heal us. What happened to COVID? Nobody remember it, that makes sense.
Right now,
I'm
like,
just here to vent. It happened to one of your people, it's different. We did it, the system is wicked, just learn how to pick it. Knowledge is power, I swear I'm a witness. I know that I'm gifted, I won't go too deep, cause I'm scared they'll get me. Ain't scared to admit it, some shit I can't mention. It's people who can, well here's the chance. I won't take the stand, but I'll take a stand for what I believe. Must not be breathing the air that I breathe. You know that the way that I bleed, you can be. I never been a fan of police, but my neighborhood know I try to keep peace. So it's only right that I get in the streets. March for a reason, I just on GP. I pray to God for us to be free. Fuck
free.
You mean, this was a dream. Now we got the power that we need to have. They don't want us with it, and that's why they mad. It's bigger than black.
black and white.
Black and white.
It's a problem with the whole way of life. Can't change overnight. But we gotta start somewhere. Might as well go ahead and start here. We done had a hell of a year. I'ma make it count why I'm here. God is the only man I fear.
Fear.
Bigger than black and white.
Black and white.
It's a problem with the whole way of life. Can't change overnight.
Overnight.
But we gotta start somewhere. Might as well go ahead and start here. We done had a hell of a year. I'ma make it count why I'm here. God is the only man I fear.
Fear. Black Lives Matter, Lil Baby, the bigger picture. This is Loclo Record Label. So guys, we just finished watching this music video. It's so sorrowful because, you know, it's talking about black people that Black Lives Matter. This music video is so sorrowful, and this is like, I love the way he shot the music video. I didn't even know that this was the music video was shot in the time he went to go protest. I thought he went to go protest, but he did both. He was protesting and he was shooting a music video. That was a good idea though, because that like the best place you can shoot this music video. I hope you guys enjoyed this music video. Comment down below what you want to see in there. Subscribe to my YouTube channel. Give this music video a big thumbs up. Go follow me on social @Crazy_Kids_Jace. Apart from my Twitter, @KidsJace. And don't forget to turn on your post notification. I love you guys so much, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.